This problem is
Jupiter.
Expansion.
Jupiter.
Jupiter fourth
house. Karaka karaka is Jupiter. All the purpose you are taking the lagna. Lagna sublord connected to 4, 8, 12. Fourth sublord is connected 4, 8, 12. Jupiter is connected 4, 8. Okay, sir. When it is coming 4 means the production is high. Fourth house is called, that's a production. Production is two part. Outer production is material production. Inner production is our mineral production. Okay, sir. Our body nutrients production. Okay, sir. And also it is stable in our body. Actually daily or every week our body cells will be modified. This is called
regenerative system.
It's getting created again.
One good word is that liver is doing that work in our body. Liver is doing
त्याला आम्ही मूत्र विसर्जन वगैरे म्हणतो त्याला.
हा हो कुठे गेले झालं जेवणाची वेळ झाली.
ओके सर. दॅट इज कॉल्ड अ शॅडोज. शॅडोज इज एनी चेंजिंग. विदाउट चेंजिंग मीन्स दॅट इज मशीन. इफ यू पुट मशीन दिस इज नॉट चेंजिंग ओनली सिम्पटम. बट लाइव मटेरियल मे बी ट्री मे बी डॉग maybe any livable item always changing is cells. Okay sir, that is called modification in our body. Okay sir, fourth house is no modification, as it is. Okay sir, as it is means that is
सर आरबीडब्ल्यू सेम थिंग. आरबीडब्ल्यू आरबीडब्ल्यू
असतो तोच पण
ड्राईव्ह वरचे कोणते नाही नाही
चालेल असतो तो. हां ओके सेम थिंग.
यू आर करेक्ट.
थँक्यू. सुपर सर. इट इज शॉर्ट वे सर.
यस.
ओके. बट इज 35 द फोर्स हाउस इज कमिंग मींस दैट इज नॉट फेवरेबल टू आवर बॉडी. Meantime, for Lagna, which are the bad house, sir? Fourth house is bad house, eighth house is bad house,
fifth
house. Correct. Fourth house means this is converted, easily converted as a eighth house. Both are all three gona. Easily this is converted as eighth house. Okay, sir. Therefore, so Lagna subpart, these are four, four will come means the which is fat. Only 4 is coming means no problem. He is fat, that's all. The problem will not come. But 4 with 8, 4 with 12 means some problem. Due to the fat, he is getting problem. When Dasabuddhi is connected to third house, the problem will not come. The problem is minimization. Okay, sir. Therefore, this is the main rule, sir. If any places 4, 8, 12. Mid time, if it is 4-8-12, first option, body level increase. Second option, he is not an enjoyable person. Third option, he is childbirth activities. One small example for you, sir. One man is 80, 55 kg. Another man, 90s, 105 kg. Two men is going to doctor for childbirth. Who is getting quickly childbirth? Without medicine, you are telling. Because more weight reduces the childbirth parameters. Okay, sir. More weight, which baba is fourth baba. This is This is 12th to 5th house. Okay, sir. Therefore, these houses are for fat people 4, 8, 12, Lagna Bhava and 4th Bhava and Jupiter. So all are 4, 8, 12 is, he will be fat in early age of nature. Only 2 is, it will be in middle age. Okay, sir. When it is 3, it will be slim. Okay, sir. Then another disease. Can you tell one more disease, sir? Any disease? Or one by one I will tell, sir.
Cancer.
Cancer. Lagna Bhava should not connect 4-8. Why it means? Cancer is the artificial. This is not, this is Kundabit also there. But due to the irregular, due to the naturality decrease. Irregular. Okay, sir. But therefore, 4-8-1. Then fourth house should not connect 4-8-1. Rahu and Kedu should not connect 4-8-1. Here 6 also I am going to add. 6 is curable cancer. 4-8-1 is incurable. 8-1 is very dangerous. Rahu is Rahu giving the cancer in one part of the area.
Visible cancer. We can see the cancer.
Yes, sir. Rahu is giving tumor-like cancer. Tumor-like means if one area. One area means if you are having some problem in stomach, immediately you go treatment, then you found the cancer. Kedu is secret.
Invisible.
Or invisible. Or unfoundable. Kedu is the karaka of our secrets, sorry, general astrology.
Mm-hmm.
Kedu is the karaka of us. Why Kedu is karaka of our secrets means Rahu is rod, open. Kedu is shrink. Shrink means if your material is very big, you can see easily. If the material is very small, you can't see easily. Okay, sir. That is why Rahu is the rod. Kedu is shape. Okay, sir. In this case, we are playing. Kedu is the karaka for in unfoundable disease. That is blood related blood cancer is Kedu. Other cancer is Rahu. All the cases Lagna should connect 4-8. If Lagna is 1-3, Lagna is connected 1-3-5-7-9-7-8. Whatever the problem is coming in our body, it is automatically rectified by our body. If Lagna is connected 4-8-12 ways, whatever the problem in our body, Lagna is not able to rectify. This is, they are away from the Lagna. They are not controlled. They are not obedient to Lagna. They are not obedient to brain. Without obedient means any party, the leader is there. One particular area, one big man is there. He is not obedient to leader means. After that, the leader is watching. After 5 years, next election, he is not giving the seat. That is why in any part of our body is connected to 8-1. that path is away from our brain. Therefore, the brain is not helped to the particular aspect. Okay, sir. Therefore, in medical astrology, all the matter we are doing 1, 3, 5, 7. In the medical astrology, 6th house is disease, I agree, but 8th house is the bad. Only 6th house we don't worry. 6th house is only medical supplementary given, it will be good. But 8th and 12th, if you can't give the treatment, that is remove the path or change the path or modify the path. Modify the path means again it is coming the problem. Understood, sir? Most of the time failure rate is more. Success rate will be less. Okay, sir. It, as per our body system, is already designed good software engineer by the God. Okay, sir. If you see, the eye is in this area. If eye is in this area, what will happen, sir? If you face wash, eye will be gone. Without good software engineer, this will not happen. Okay, sir. Therefore, Lagna and the 9th house, these are the good houses for body structure and others. 8th house and the 12th house. 8th house is 4th to 9th house. 12th house is Lagna to 12th. Therefore, the two houses is very bad for problem to Lagna. But normally we are telling 6th house is the bad for health like this. 6th house is bad for Lagna, I agree. But compared to 8th house, this is very bad. Okay, sir.
Sir,
this is the cancer, sir. Dasa buddhi also we have to consider.
How will find out liver cancer?
What, sir? Liver cancer.
Yeah.
4th house also dead. 4th house. And Rahu. This is for cancer also. If the person, yesterday we meet one horoscope, sir. This is problem in mouth cancer. In this horoscope, Rahu is same 8th one. Second sabla is Rahu. In the horoscope, Lagna subplot and second subplot is Rahu. It is connected Jupiter star and Mars star. Jupiter is 4th house, this is 4-8 house. Lagna connected 4-8 one, second house connected 4-8 one, 8th house connected. Rahu is the hero of the cancer. Okay, sir. Due to the second house weak, problem in mouth. Due to the Lagna is weak, the immunity is weak. Okay, sir. Eighth house is developing, unexpected events is coming. If any horoscope, eighth house coming this area, 3, 7, 11, unexpected event will not come. Dangerous event will not come. All the events are normal event, normal way. For cancer person, 8th house is connected 3-7 or means the cancer when it is coming first stage or second stage, it will be found. 8th house is also this area means. Last stage only can. Okay, sir. Therefore, 8th house also important for all the men. This is only main bhava for particular problem. Other bhava also will end. Okay, sir. For stomach cancer, you have to see 6th house.
6th house.
For uterus cancer, you have to go 7th
house. 7th house. 7th house Rahu.
What, sir? 7th house are the same root plus Rahu.
Rahu.
Rahu. Okay, sir.
Yes.
Another heart attack. heart attack is the cause of